No matter what comes, you're not all.
Oh,
I heard somebody say, I'm going through so much, I don't even know how to pray. You need the peace of God. That surpasses all understanding. You have so much peace. You won't even find a word to explain it. Compared to God, we don't understand. That's why he said it's joy unspeakable.
Yes,
so much joy, you can't find words.
Unspeakable. That's good.
You can have it. I'm telling you, if you want it, yeah. It's free. Try to draw it into our spirit.
Yes.
We got to grab hold to it though. Amen. That's the only thing that's going to allow you to be a real Christian. Amen. And have real power to deny yourself. Yes. And having the Holy Ghost. Yes. It ain't no other way around. Ain't no other way around. Amen. How many believe God tonight?
That's right.
And he said, everything in people sleep. Make the church out of a nursery. But how many of Jesus don't come to rock you to sleep?
He come to wake you up. Come on, you know how he is that alarm.
That's right.
The devil had you so sidetracked, you get right in church, And glory to God, you be driving in sin and won't even have a mind to lift your hands and say, Lord, help me, Jesus.
Help me, Jesus.
When people do the mind of Jesus, what did he do? He started drowning right there in front of who? Jesus. Same way in the presence of God. Some of y'all so caught up in the world and caught up on this Facebook and this Instagram and all this Twitter and I am, we am, all this stuff. Glory to God, we've been right in the church and we drowning. And don't you hear about it? Facebook.
Come on now.
God told me, he said, look. And 90%. Facebook. 90% of Christians got a page on it. 90% of Christians got a page. Facebook. And half y'all ain't with us on
it.
That's another question. We're saved. Right? Now, we're Christians. Now, if I
was Lord.
Of I've been different.
Right.
Of God coming to me, I've seen somewhere, right?
Yeah.
So why do some people say they saved?
And they did.
And then they got a page.
And they
but they still got half naked pictures when they
were
alone.
Jesus.
They hide behind that screen because people can't see their lifestyle. So they can get online and sound like they're Apostle Paul. They can sound like they're Peter. Come on. They can sound like they're John the Baptist. They can sound like Isaiah the prophet. Come on, come on, come on. They can't see their lifestyle.
Amen.
But when you come out here, where's our light?
Amen.
Where's our light? We online. We giving Facebook too much time.
Amen.
Right? Too much time on it.
Yeah.
Be real with yourself. You ever on Facebook before you read this Bible? Tell y'all, I'll read it to you coming to it. But then that Facebook!
Amen.
Come on, I can tell you some of y'all, soon as we say, Lord, keep us from seen and unseen things, keep us from the car accidents, soon as some of y'all get about your chair, y'all. I go down to the band sometimes. I said, look, I think I got dialed one time. She's like, we just got to tell you on Facebook. Oh, that's an awful. And then told me I'll be sitting right in church on Facebook.
Sure do. Come on now. Tonight,
church, take my message. Show me your mind,
huh? Lord have mercy.
God trying to save us, trying to give us a standard. We're going there. We're going to bring you to our hope and shame.